right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye.
Hello, Kay, welcome. Sorry, I had to take care of something and block some of that extra noise going on at the house. Welcome back. So what are you up to today, my friend? Still playing some Brown Dust, or have you done a little bit more grinding in Dark Souls? Oh, a lot of progress in Hitman. Cool. Forgot to adjust the volume. It's about justice for 11 million people. Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in 1/5 the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Robert. Now give it here.
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this. So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
Yeah, I've seen videos. I don't understand how I've
cut you down.
Not instantly killing, like, I've never had that in every game I play.
Alright. Let's, I guess, follow him. I'm not sure what to do. I thought he had captured us, so I don't know what this is. Maybe it's a fever dream of a... Kenway's.
You are? Fucking so many hit markers.
Calm, little puppy.
I'm one shot.
Slink back to your kennel.
Cool.
You haven't the metal for my brand. Robert!
Wow, they saw me that far in advance.
Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game?
Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads.
You
Here's
are jackass.
The gentlemen of fortune,
I hope you fucking know
women
that.
Of leisure.
To a world full of rogues, better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
All right, Kenway, what are you going to do in this situation?
Fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man.
What a strange dream.
Once rose of an eagle, soaring high above a shepherd's field, that swooped down on feathers. The jackdaw came down swiftly and clutched at the coat of a large
rat. I'm guessing we're killing assassins. We shouldn't be. Thanks, Wolf. I know you're busy streaming as well.
I can handle this.
Out. Always tearing down when you could be building things up, or building yourself up if nothing else.
Just leave me be.
Change course, Edward. Change your bloody course before it's too late.
Too late. Alright. Don't get up, Kinway. Are you gonna lay there all day?
Captain Kinway! You look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for 10.
On your feet.
Put me on the spot, Daddy. After leaving me with Robert, I should have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving.
Aye, Edward. But I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.
Yep, still haven't unlocked that tavern because I have no idea where the fight is for it. I've looked and looked and looked, and I still don't know where the heck it is. Don't think it's over here. Is that? No, that's just part of the map marker right there. I was thinking maybe that was it, but nope. That's a very good question. I guess to allow her to not take as much damage from certain things. Let's see if we can find this tavern one last time. I thought those guys might be it.
Care to lose all the unwanted attention?
Nope. Hmm. Oh well. Off we go. Let's jump back into this ship. See where we need to be. Indeed. Easily done with, away with. Alright, let's go to city. Let's see, what shall we do? Hey, look, it's Kay for Kingston. Where is our mission? I don't see it anywhere. Is it inside the Kingston? Is that the problem? Yay! Maybe it is. Yeah, I don't see the main mission anywhere. Well, now it's showing up over that way. But I don't know where that way is. Oh, there it is. Alright. So, I'm guessing that fort would be the quickest way to get there. So we'll fast travel there. Nope. Come on. Get away from that. Get to there we go. I just, when I loaded up the Xbox, it got me thinking. Fire! Why are you shooting? I don't know. The Doom games are on sale on Xbox. So I could buy, I think, Doom 2016 for, $5. And, like, the original Doom for $1.50, Doom 2 for $1.50, and I think Doom 3 for $3. So we could attempt to go after all the achievements on the Xbox. If y'all attack, I'll blow you away. You don't have anything I want anyway. Metal. Oh. Two metals with 110 and 100, almost 200 wood. Oh boy. I wasn't paying attention. Let's slow down. Yeah, okay. Probably could have went to the other side and been closer to the destination. But this will work. Ooh, he's hurt.
daughter hoped you might one day fight with us.
Aye. She told me.
And what do you think of our creed?
It's hard to say. For if nothing is true, then why believe anything? And if everything is permitted, why not chase every desire?
Why indeed?
It might be that this idea is only the beginning of wisdom, not its final form.
That's quite a step up from the Edor I met here many years ago. So what do you think?
It'll take some getting used to.
The second attack this month, I should have moved this village long ago.
I brought all this upon you years ago, but I will stand by you now.
It will take more than a few favors to call yourself a true assassin, Edward.
One thing at a time, mate.
Rope dart. Rope darts are equipped with a lethal grappling knife. Press Y while above your target to assassinate, hold Y while above your target, and move L to assassinate and hang him. Aim at enemy and press Y to drag them towards you, then X to strike them.
Under attack once more. Come.
What was the optionals? Use the rope dart to hang two guards and use the rope dart to pull three guards.
To the beach. Stay close, Edward. Follow my lead.
Well, he's dead. Well, that sucks. Alright, reload our health. Follow him across. Now let's see if we can hang some people. Oh, got shot out. Alright, that worked. I think we'll walk slowly this time and let our health really refill. There we go. Not gonna get the hanging thing. Kill the captain and kill the 20 soldiers.
Swift and clean, Edward! Muzzle will kill the all day.
Let's see if we can get some hanging kills. Come on.
Ship.
interesting. Thought I had got the hanging kills, but apparently I didn't. Let's try to do that again. Nope, come on, Edward. All right. Once more. Oh well. Not working. I give up on it. And we're dead. Yep. Oh well, it happens. Let's reset and do it again. Three challenges completed. Try this again. Swift and clean, Edward. Multiple kills are all they deserve. I gotta get my swords out. All right, now let's try that again. That was annoying. Phone went off for some kind of alert. I gotta turn those off, I think. Might be able to get one guy from this way. Or not. Did that count as a hanging kill? Nope. I need to, I guess, figure out how to do that. Goodbye, guys. Alright, can we stay in the tree and get one of them at least? Nope. give up. I don't know how to do it. I keep pushing the button and it doesn't work. I can assassinate. I can shoot him with a dart, but it won't let me do the thing that I'm trying to do. And we got shot out. Yeah, we're just not gonna get it. They keep shooting us out of the tree. Rough. That's just a mean way to die. Run away. Reload. Back here. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I'm just getting my health back. Loot these guys while I get my health back. Alright, not close enough. And then I'll just go kill him since I can't get the other thing to work for me. This time I'll avoid the barrels. Alright, climb up this back here. Come on. Come on, Kinway. Up you go. There you go. Should be able to grab now. That took way too long. Poor gameplay on my part.
Yanumuk Awol Yetel Abishan. And once more, you have our thanks, Edward. You are welcome here.
Thank you, sir. I'll rest here for a time before setting up, if I may. How's her child?
She is a strong woman, but not invincible.
sorry for your loss.
If I'd stayed in prison, they'd have taken him from me. He'd not be alive. Maybe this is God's way of saying I'm not fit to be a mother yet. Carrying on like I do. Cursing, drinking, fighting.
You are a fighter, aye. In prison, I heard stories of the infamous Anne Bonny and Mary Read taking on the King's Navy together. Just the pair of you.
It's all true. Anne would have won that day if Jack and his lads weren't passed out in the hold from drink. It's right. Everyone's gone, aren't they? Mary, Bracken, Touch, all the rest. I miss them so, rough as they were. Do you fear that too? All empty inside?
I do.
That was a poignant moment. Another achievement, yay!
Strike the cap! Strike the
cap! I know my targets by sight well enough. How will I find them?
We have spies and informants in every city. Visit our bureaus and the assassins there will guide you.
That fixes Torres and Rogers. Bartholomew Roberts won't be near any city. It might take months to find him.
Or years. But you're a man of talent and quality, Captain Kenway. I believe you will find him.
And if you're at a loss, don't be afraid to call on your quartermaster, Philippe.
Quartermaster! What's our present course?
Due west, Captain, if it's still Kingston we're sailing for.
It is indeed, Miss Bonnet. Call it out.
Weigh anchor and let fall the courses, lads. We're sailing for Jamaica.
How does it feel to bark so loud?
I've barked louder, and to men twice as rough.
Tending bar at the old aviary, you mean?
Among other places. And I sailed with Mary in Rackham for a time, remember?
Of course.
Mary did most of the captaining, Jack did most of the drinking.
Did Mary... Did she ever tell you who it was that fathered her child?
It was a young fella. Sailed with us on that last voyage. Poor lad was killed fighting beside us. The only man not too drunk to stand up for himself.
There was so much about her I didn't know. I called her a friend. But was I one in return?
She thought the world of you, Redwood. I've no worries about that.
Well, that's good to hear.
Oh, we're the gang for the kick through. Your adventure's gone, you'd see again.
Long ways to go. We could shortcut it, but I wanted to make sure we got all the, stuff that she wanted to say, y'all. If you shoot, I will blow you away. Good job. Alright, let's go faster. I know we can fast travel right there. And off we go. I'm very confused by that. Still don't know where the heck that tavern is. Whatever. Well, I think I'll go ahead and buy off our wanted level since it's still so high.
Lose the lawman, friend.
It's only 200. Getting a bit sleepy. I understand. It's kind of late for you. We got about, what, 30 minutes or something? 24 minutes, roughly, if you go straight to the hour and a little bit past. Let's see if we can get this mission done real quick, like.
Captain Kenway.
You have something for me?
The present whereabouts of the Templar Woods Rogers. He is attending a small political function, so do it clean.
The word is King George is calling Rogers back to London.
Aye, not happy with his progress in Nassau.
Still too many pirates roaming about from what I hear.
You'll need a disguise to fool the powderheads at this party. I suggest the visiting diplomat, Ruggero Ferraro. He's been on our list for some time.
Understood. Will you send this to England for me?
Aye. The ship leaves tomorrow.
Caroline Scott Kenway, Hawkins Lane, Bristol.
Alright, so we have to go assassinate somebody. Get their identity and disguise ourselves as such. And go from there. That show up on our, nope, I didn't think it would show up on our map. Let's see if we can find us a haystack. It's right there, game. Guess he saw us through the fence hole. Buy a haystack.
Truth, is that really necessary? Is that really necessary?
Idiots. You are all idiots. How do English believe you can subdue the world is beyond me?
That was not skill, that was just being silly and seeing if I could get away with it. Apparently I did, so I'm like, I'll take it. Where is these freaking haystacks? There's a haystack over there, kinda. Right there.
Ah, praise God for him.
Oh, there it is. There we go. I did it. Haha! Not a skillless point. Alright, now we are disguised. Now we have to get up into the party. Now I'm showing we have 5 viewers.
Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggero Ferraro.
Hi, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
In we go. Mingle and find our target.
A toast to my brief tenure as governor of the harbor. For under my watch, no less than 300 of
them undetected. Is there any extras? No.
Took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown.
Gotta get around behind me.
For all my successes, his majesty has seen fit to sack me and call me home to England.
Brilliant! God bless the fucker!
Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and ignorant pricks who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
I guess I have to kill him from cover or something. I guess I'll follow him a ways from a bench, it says.
Still do.
Well, it's not a done deal by any means. When the king hears my complaints, I'm sure he'll come to a more sensible conclusion.
Alright, let's see if there's a closer bench around. There's one there. I don't know if he's going to walk that way or not. We'll see. Give this a shot.
I want no trouble, friend.
I doubt it. We'll find out.
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when
come
the remainder
on,
of my
way,
reason has left.
He's going to turn and go the other way. Yep. Dang it.
He was a privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You who have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last. Principe. Bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
All right. Should be able to walk out of here. Nope.
You, that man
all on us.
The Italian, he did it.
That's okay. Get away. Just gotta keep going and then cut around this way. Now we should be safe. Oop. Head back to the assassin's area. Hopefully nobody will see us. Duck in here. Drop down. Anyway. Jump over that. There you go. And we're done.
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
Yeah, because you have a lot more options in Hitman. You don't have to... Yay, another 100% one, finally. I still want to know where that freaking tavern is. I need to look that up. Oops, sorry. Excuse me. Alright, looks like we got about 14 minutes left. I wonder if... I know we can't, but we'll go ahead and look and see what we need to do some upgrades.
Something maybe I can help you with?
Replace some ammo. Yeah. That too, indeed. So, that one's maxed. That one, we need tons of metal. More metal. Wood metal. That one we could buy, we just need the plan, so we have to go finding that. Tons of metal. That's the one I really want. That's 650 for metal. Metal. The plans. And plan. So mainly metal, and then just finding the plans that we need. Alright, let's go ahead and fill up everything. Didn't realize our mortars were so low. Alrighty. There's also the island that we own that is our base of operations, which I don't know where is at, that we need to finish building up as well. We should have the means to accomplish that. Sail to sea. I don't know what to do. Don't really think we have the time to really start a new mission. Oops. Could do some exploring on these islands that we haven't done. There's the main mission. Okay, I understand that. I think some of these have the upgrades. Yeah, it contains the upgrade plan. So maybe all of the plants are, yeah, in these diveable places. What fish is this? Humpback whale. That's not a fishy. That's a mammal. I don't know. We'll just sail around and see if we can get some good ships to loot. Metal, rum. That's nothing really.
There's some good meat for spearing here, Captain.
Awesome job, Wolf. Awesome job. I knew you were struggling with it, but you know, still. That's a civilian ship. 65. Ooh. Yeah, if we took out all these three, we'd get a decent amount. This might sink them, though. Yep. Put it down in one shot. That one and crush it.
Current cut! Steady, lads!
Brace for impact!
That one did some damage!
Fire! Fire!
It's two, huh? Goodbye.
Give the order, sir.
All right. Well, let's go and loot these up.
Can't wait.
Yeah, making the grind a little bit easier by using specific equipment, but in his case, he's got to do specific things to get the rewards, so get kills in a specific way and whatnot, or using a specific weapon. There we go. That took care of that. Now we'll get the stuff from this. Don't really need to, but we'll go ahead and repair on this one. Next. Come around from the other side on that one as well.
Crowd on every
a little bit of speed. Slow down.
Reef the main! Clear on, Gullin!
I am going to cut you! Rip into the lads for
all
you
men for a steely kiss!
Use this again, see if we can get some better kills this time. One, two, three, maybe that was four, five or six. My counting is right, I'll find out. Oh, we got nine. Nice. Come on, up we go. That'll do. Grab all this stuff. Put this one in the fleet, I guess. If I don't need it, I can at least sell it and get some more gems that way. Got us another infinite captain hat. Alright, once more.
Unfold mains, let's move!
Mains loose! Do you hear the news?
And then we'll use this one to lower our wanted level. Same deal again. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's all we can do. Yep, 61s. go. And this one, as I said, we'll use to lower a wanted level. Lower wanted level.
I could use some good men.
Yeah, it's getting closer. I still want to get a lot more of the metal so we can grab the better cannons and more damage output with the cannons and whatnot. It wasn't that difficult of a fight, so I wasn't worried about getting it. We also didn't get much rewards for it. Let's go hit that up and get whatever is on that island, or not island, but a little sandy beach part. Alright, Captain Overboard. Excuse me, coming through, guys. Treasure up here somewhere. Just doing a little bit of map cleaning up since we don't have much time to do any of the missions or anything. Two out of 46 uncharted chests. Alright, so I'm back. No climb up the rampart. To the front mast. There we go. And back to the ship. Ooh, what's that one behind us? A man of war. Nope, doesn't have any anything we want. One second, let me translate.
Jól van, én mindjárt elalszom.
All right, I'm about to fall asleep.
Alrighty, my friend. We're at that hour right now anyway, so I'll call it for you. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're helping me out with the chat and everything and saying hi to everybody and keeping me updated on what's going on if I miss something. So, I thank you for being here. I thank you for enjoying. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day and gets you some great sleep. Thanks again, and I'll see you later.